In this video, I'd like to show you how to set up Machine Sync on a Generation 4 display. First, we will go to the menu options on the bottom right, then select Applications, the second one down on the left. Then we will scroll down till we find our sharing icon in the list of options. This will bring up our sharing status. We will then need to turn on our data sync and also turn on our sharing. Once this is complete, you will notice it connects to a work group, or it resumes previous work. After we had completed that, we will exit out of this. Then we will go to the Systems tab, the third one down on the left. Then select File Manager in the list of options. Once in here, we will then select Data Sync, the top left option in the list. Then we will select Diagnostics. This is going to bring up our My John Deere connection status. You will see our MTG signal strength is at 100%. Then we can exit out and go to our main screen. And you'll notice on the bottom right, we have a sharing icon with a blue arrow and a status.